Oh, it is game day here at Dave Stock. Everything is coming together. We have a giant tray of rolling papers. We have semi-illegal candies, Popeye cigarettes, Pop Rocks. Not for you kids. The instruments are moving its way outside. Buddy Chris is here. What's up, man? Hey. We are ready to rock.
I am.
We did the inaugural first photo in front of the photo wall. Let's recreate that moment, shall we? Okay. Just recreate the moment. Like something like that. All of the attendees are welcome to do the same. But let's take you out to the backyard, out of the green room. Still putting some finishing touches on stuff here. But this is where it's all going down. Last night we had a great little pre-party where folks were sitting around the hookah circle here, having their smokes, lying down, having a shisha. We got the tents up, first batch of tents. We had some campers last night. The mural is up. What do you think of that, hey?
I love the mural.
We got the flags flying from the Seabees to the Cascadia secession flag and everything in between. But here is, we started to move some amps and some bongos out. We got a little mixer over there. And the patron saint is up, and he was lit up in grandeur last night, the drunken commercial fisherman. And the kite's flying. We got a solar-powered vaporizer down there, as well as electric-powered vaporizer, and a piece of smoking equipment that I'm not even sure what it is. Perhaps you'll help me investigate.
It's a good box.
Yeah. Well, there's a box also. The box is full of free stuff. I have some magazines and some other cannabis-inspired art. But this thing here, this was sent to me as a demo piece from a manufacturer, but it didn't have instructions. And I really don't understand.
Dan, how do you use it?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a water chamber.
Is it?
Yeah. Water down there, through, up, out.
Well, good. Well, the only thing left to do is put that to work. But I got a couple more things to do first, which is including putting up the signage. Because, you know, you need to have signage to help people find their way around. So we got some for each station. It'll have a little unique sign. And then before you know it, we're throwing a giant cod, the biggest fish available to purchase, onto that very grill. And finally, there's one, there's two, there's CO2. We got beer. So, as Dan and Chris figure out the grandeur of a new smoking device, while the cascading flag flits around in the background, and we get ready to load ourselves up a bowl and some beers, Dave Stock, 2012, it's on, #UW42, Danimal 39, we're ready to go.